the audio up here is incredible. It really sounds like you're on top of a skyscraper here. It's pretty wild.
You will be stopped.
What's going on here? Uh-oh.
You cannot be allowed. We'll destroy him.
I think those are the dark ones trying to stop me from doing what they're trying to set me out to do here. Oh, this is a serious hallucination this time. What? Okay, this is bizarre. What do we got going here? We got... what's over here? Okay, can't go that way. We got lucky on the first try, maybe? Okay. Let's see what's behind door number four.
He cannot be allowed.
Whoa. That was bizarre. Okay.
Stop him. He's coming to destroy us. Stop him.
Trying to run away. I don't know what is going on here. Some type of maze. Guess I'm going around in circles here.
Whoa.
This is bizarre. Go that way.
Destroy him. He cannot be allowed.
Whoa.
Arturo!
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Destroy him.
If I want to kill it, I don't know if these guys are all that bad. I'm gonna take a chance. Okay. I guess. guess I gotta kill it. That's red. We don't want to go that way.
Destroy him.
Whoa.
Artyom!
If it's hostile, you kill it.
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow man will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the metro. We had won. But to this day I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the earth, was something lost as well?
Thank you.
right. Well, I hope you enjoyed the Metro 2033 series, ladies and gentlemen. I appreciate you tuning back in for the completion of this series. And hopefully you'll tune in sometime first quarter 2013 when I launch the Metro Last Light, the sequel to Metro 2033. Thanks again for tuning in. Thank you for 4A Games for a wonderful game. And Dmitry Glukhovsky for a wonderful novel which inspired the Metro 2033 game series. Thanks again, and we'll see you in the next video series.